To access Explore, click the products icon and select Explore. You must have the admin or editor role to access Explore. To use Explore, click Activate Explore. The Explore interface loads. The top toolbar displays your current location in Explore. Use Search to find reports, dashboards, and datasets across your libraries. When you click Explore from the products icon, the dashboards library opens by default. A dashboard is a space to present information about your Zendesk products. Widgets make up a dashboard, which can contain reports, images, links, and more. Reports are the charts or tables that make up your dashboard. Create reports to answer questions about your business. For example, how many tickets are open in my queue? A dataset is a collection of metrics and attributes about your Zendesk products, which you use to create a report. For example, the support tickets dataset contains data about your ticket volume and activity. To download data from your datasets, go to the dataset exports page. You may export once or schedule a recurring export. The settings page lets you manage admin menu settings. The dataset access tab lets you set which datasets Explore admins and editors have access to. The sharing tab allows you to manage how editors can share and schedule dashboards. The formatting tab lets you modify default colors, export settings, and the start of the week for reports and filters. Thanks for watching.